Here we go. It's checking the top registration mark. I'll zoom down here to the bottom one, make sure nothing's obstructing its path. And then what you're gonna notice is it's picking a very, very deliberate path for running its cut when it's time to actually cut.
Is it cut within the image or outside the
image? It's going outside of the image right now. Okay, so it's picking its locations on where it's cutting so it doesn't compromise the integrity of the sheet. And you see those little lifts? That's where it's putting in the hangers. And we're done. Almost. I lost count. That was a little way too early there. And we're done. Okay, so that's that.